Well, when he put up the record number at NHK Trophy in the Grand Prix circuit this year, it was because Bo Yang-jin skated before him, landed all these quads, and Han Yu said, there's no way I'm going to be shown up by this young kid. But now let's see what Bo Yang-jin can do from China here, skating after Han Yu. And what a senior debut as well for this young 18-year-old. He is the three-time and reigning Chinese champion.
Now he is 20 points back. That said, his quad lutz combination is worth more than 20 points itself. If he hits it the way he can, nope. He was too close to the boards as well. It's almost a blessing he didn't get a chance to do that second jump.
He's got the biggest variety pack of quads. The lutz, the sow, and the toe. He loves those boards. He's going to be out in the parking lot in a minute.
Yes.
It's making me nervous.
He doesn't look nervous.
Speaking of being fit, you'd have to have at least two shredded wheat to get through this monster of a program.
Well, there are eight jumping passes allowed. That means eight times you can skate down the ice and try jumps. No more than eight. Half of those are slotted to be quads. This is the designated break before the second half of the program. Catch your breath.
Press the reset button, and off you go.
Going for the 10% bonus on every time he leaves the ice now. What's next? Oh, let me guess. Another quad. Oh, we had to work!
Oh, we had to work for that!
Let's see if he learned from his mistakes. He's got another quad toe planned. I don't know if he can make up 20 points, but there's not a lot going wrong here for him. His deficit is not jumping. It's in skating skills and musicality. He's just so young.
When you're attempting all the things that he's attempting at this point in time, something has to give a little bit to accommodate it.
Looking a tiny bit tired. Not carrying a whole lot of speed. He doesn't actually carry a lot of speed in the triple axel, so he might be okay.
Yeah, no problem.
No problem. Just because you can do all these different quads in practice doesn't mean you can stand the heat when you get up against Patrick Chan. He almost beat him at Four Continents. Here we are at Worlds. I think he's a fighter and a natural-born competitor. Let's play a little game. I just counted. How many times did he rotate in the air in that long program on his jumps? How many revolutions
to take the lead? But now we're getting the marks of Boyang Jin. And his marks put him in second. Welcome to your first World Senior Championships. Not bad for the young skater from China.
I tried to do the math on the rotations, but I ran out of